but I did.
Thank you.
that's a holy cow. That's Nandi, Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asov's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn expert. It's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious...
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine?
It doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man, that's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen, I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity. Taken, universe. Try this way. Shit, is that Nadine? Oh, she's really stepped in it now. Need to get to her.
any sign of them?
Nothing yet.
Well, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere.
Can't have gone far on foot.
Legs down.
Bam! Down for the count.
What is drop him now!
Keep on watching!
I will make you sorry!
Count. You take left, I take right.
Check your fire. Let count be all of them.
Check your fire. That can't be all of them.
Shit! I got you! I've got you! Coming for you!
Check your fire. That can't be all of them. Shit, get down! Check your fire. That can't be all of them.
Oh! Finally, we can
Vaughn. I
don't. Clear us to go on, clean us first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
Any sign of them?
Nothing yet.
Well, keep...
Thank you.
You all right?
Come back for more. Take up the APC!
Yes, yes, this will never get anywhere with these guys around. Come on!
Bam!
Down for the count.
Shut up!
is clear.
I will go here and you go over there.
Got it.
I think we got away.
here!
Start a sweep!
A lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from the top.
Maybe.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out for Asav.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asav is... You just need to stay the hell away from him.
Understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time. Mm. Incredible.
You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure. All right. And we were talking about...
You were saying something about Asav?
Oh, right. Asav's interest in me. It was just useful leverage at the time.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough... Oh, hold up. And why are we back here again?
I was thinking we should see if we can figure out what the symbols mean first, yeah?
Okay.